It's a video arcade. Like they must be waiting for their pizzas too. Come on. Mastermind. Oh no, Scoob. Like we must have stumbled into his hideout.
Technicians?
Oh yeah, but like we were just leaving.
You're not going anywhere until you've started my transponder beam.
Is what? Oh, like your transponder beam. Of course, Roger Wilco. Transponder beams are our specialty.
They are?
As soon as my transponder beam is in operation, I will control the world.
I wonder if we can go up into the arm.
What are you doing here?
Well, we'd like to go up to the torch, Cecil.
Well, no, I'm sorry. The torch is off limits to everyone.
Then what was he doing up there?
It was a tough question. Maybe Agent Do knew the answer. So, we went downstairs to find him.
Parlor, and if I know Scooby, I'll bet he's sniffing around in there.
I think those kids might be onto something. We'd better act fast.
Like, are you sure we need all this stuff to start that beam thing?
Silence, Paul. Just hit in the elevator.
Right, sure, right, sir. Whatever you say.
What happened?
I don't know. All I said was, did anyone order a pepperoni and peanut butter pizza with a triple scoop of chocolate fudge ice cream? And boom, the floor opens up.
Look at this.
Keen, a video arcade.
Wrong, Scrappy. It's Mastermind's headquarters.
Oh, boy, we found it.
Let's have a look around.